And then she's like, you're coming to Athens, Olympia now.
So what did we do this afternoon?
What did we do? So we went for coffee, learned Greek.
We did a 2-hour Greek lesson.
And we are eating too much.
And now we're at this amazing, at the first Athens Street Food Festival, which has all these amazing little things. Lots of little places, so let's have a look around. We're gonna try and apply our language skills today and try and read something in Greek, okay? I learned the alphabet, but I can't remember what it says. No, do it this way.
Ανατολίτικες γεύσεις.
Γεύσεις. Thank you, Denise in the background, who is my savior and my local guide. So anyway, this is just a little bit of a pre-party before I head to Mykonos with all these beautiful people. And this is actually my dance crew, so we should dance with them.
How's they are doing now?
Yasu from Athens.